Hazrat Qatada says that he asked Hazrat Sayyid bin Musayyab, "Is it lawful for a man who has been bewitched or forced to stay away from his wife to break the spell of sorcery?" He said, "There is no harm, for it is done for something good. Moreover, what benefits and has not been declared prohibited is permissible." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith Summer 5765.